Hello there. You're still here. Or maybe it's your first video. If you watched the activation, or maybe I talked about it somewhere, you might have this question. I declare my will. What the
f***? Oi.
Right? Explanation. And this is neuroplasticity. Look, our brain is plastic. Maybe you already know it, maybe not. Everything we know, we learn, everything in a very basic understanding is a skill. Which means that some kind of thinking at some point, some idea, maybe we came up with it, maybe someone introduced it to us, to our brain, and our brain, our neurons made the connection. Then every time we recollect about it or do something that matches, that uses, that is somehow connected to that concept, idea, or skill, it fires the already existing neuron connections, right? The one we created, the one that had been created. And every time you remember or use it again, it gets reinforced. This is how people get addicted to something. It's just some unhealthy, most likely, connection that the earlier you learned about it, the earlier it got connected, the longer it took, the stronger the connection is. This is why it's so hard to break old habits the traditional way, because it's very sturdy. Through long period of time, you reinforced that neuron connection. It fired up many times. But to break it, see, a more still traditional way, you realize how it works, you realize that it's just connection. And then every time you don't go that route, you stop that way of thinking. Your brain still tries to fire up, and probably does, because you recollect about it, but it weakens. Why we forget old skills or old memories? Because our brain also rewrites information. If it doesn't use part of something, then it gets rewritten with new information, see? Because it only has so much capacity. So this is just a bit of nerdiness. But when we think, when we think that we can't do something, that's because we have some neuron connections that contradict this new idea, new thinking. So when we think that we can't instantly learn language, a foreign language, we believe it, and therefore it's hard for us to create, to make that sturdy, that new connection of learning language instantly. It makes it hard for us because our brain conflicts. And why desires don't come true in many cases? Because we have many conflicting desires. On one side, we want to learn language, but on another side, we don't want to translate for everyone everywhere. We want to enjoy life instead, right? That's my problem. So we kind of, both of them exist already, and both of them drain energy, because when we think about language, foreign language, this whole thing, this whole entanglement of connections begins to vibrate. Not vibrate, I don't know, I'm not an expert, but something happens and it drains energy out of our body. That's why we often don't have energy for something. I mean, it drains us. But back to my point, we can't. It's hard to make a new connection. And that's why, if it sounds to you like something charismatic, that I declare my will, that's because you already have pre-existing data in your brain, pre-existing connections that conflict. You believe that it's impossible. You believe that person can't have a will because of God or something. As example, I just throw examples. But that's the thing, see, it's an older way of thinking, which is reinforced through lifetime. And it's up to you whether this information will settle in your brain as a new skill, as a new connection that you will be, as a new habit, reinforcing and making stronger through further experiencing of life, if you go this way. Or go back to all thinking, see? Except you already heard about this, maybe it raises your curiosity, so it might be some change. That's why I give these ridiculous warnings everywhere, because we can't undo the brains. we can unlearn, it takes time, but most of the time, if it matches your inner truth, something that your soul, your inner, your true self, something that you crave in life, if you crave to be happy, this is one of the ways, guaranteed. So it might stick with you because you heard it aligned, it something got highlighted in your brain. So it might be hard to forget this. Anyway, that's why, see, when you say this phrase, I declare my will as a suggestion, I talk about it in the activation video, because you say it the way that fits you, but the idea is you basically declare, I want to use this, this is for your brain. Basically, I declare this as a new connection in my brain. This is a new skill that I want to use from now on. See? Maybe it makes sense. And then, if you do activation, I talk about reminder. What happens that you get reminded, but it looks like a memory. You just will recollect about it accidentally. But which is basically attempting for you, temptation, reminder, yeah, for you to reinforce. It's a chance for you to use that skill by applying AlgoriSWo. And therefore reinforce this. And because this skill will be using more, this is why it happens over time. You change the programs instantly, but overall, to fully get rid of the old way of thinking, it takes, it's all individual. For me, on the third day, I was ready to write dissertation about human's consciousness. On the fourth day, I already knew that what for. So it's really individual, but to make this skill sturdy, it may take months, probably, maybe a week, I don't know, for people, it all depends how much energy you will generate during this process while you're learning. For me, it was instant. On the second day, I already used it. I had it on the paper. That was before AlgoriSWo. Then I thought, why do I have my paper? It's ridiculous. So I made it automatic, not for this video, but this is why this I declare my will, as stupid as it may sound at first, this is why it works, because you physically, through your mind, through your consciousness, you physically signal your brain, it creates on the background this neuron connection, and then every time you use it, simple as that, it uses it more often, at some point it expands. How you reach geniusness. You just use the same skill over and over, and because you generate, because it matches your interests, inner interests, you generate more and more, you have more energy to comprehend more, to come up with even more brilliant ideas, and all of this while firing up the same set of whichever skill you are advancing. And then at some point you masterpieces, multiple masterpieces come into your mind. That's exactly how it works. So this is why you create, and that's why I say it will develop if you decide to do this. It will develop for you because you are unique. You will have your own way. It will develop. All you need to do is just begin, declare, create connection in your brain, neuron connection, and then use it. and then watch how it all unfolds around you. This is why. Scientific approach. There you go. There is no... I mean, power of thought. See, it's all the same. We all know about it. Ciao.